started dancing about 8 months ago, and our objective is really just to get better and better. So we're a new couple, and we do smooth and rhythm, and we're just beginning Latin because she's a Latin dancer. So we look forward to doing three styles very, very soon. Lynn and I started taking lessons, and as we started to get better, we started competing. And then once you start competing, you get addicted. So this is now our favorite thing to do. And we fly all over the country together. And the nice thing about the story is I'm married to my wife, and my wife dances with her husband. So I dance with his wife, she dances with my husband, with my wife. And so it's really a fun, fun time all the time.
We have a best team.
That's what we're talking about. I don't know how many times I've judged him, a few times, and I love judging him. He's got a great attitude on the floor. Looks like he works really hard at his dancing. I don't really know him off the floor. I would imagine that he is some sort of a businessman because he has that attitude, that go-get-him attitude, and works really hard at what he does, so I enjoy it.
In the third position by placing third in cha-cha, third in rumba, tying for third in the same.
Four pumps on this event? It was a little bit shaky at times, although it was enjoyable to watch. He was a little back-weighted, not quite on his feet all the time, so his shoulders are a little bit behind his hips. And he needs to pay a little bit more attention to detail as far as his foot placement and what happens in between the steps with his feet not quite clean all the time.
It was good. I think it was the best one we had. Our last heat was the best. Last round was the best round of the day.
Yeah, last round was the best.
We had good chemistry today. Very good.
There's only you in my life, the only thing that's bright.
My first love. It's not a big competition, but it feels pretty comfortable. It feels like really great dancing, like at home, because Scott's from Chicago, so.
Yeah, I got to have all my family come home. Chicago is home for me, and Yana's in California, so I commute back and forth to train. So I wanted to fly her in to see my family, my mommy and dad, and my kids and grandkids. So it's been a really fun week.
No one else can do
I'm United States dance champion. Danced with David Hamilton many, many years ago.
Ladies and gentlemen, a nice round of applause for your C Division competitors.
I like this boy. Scott is this brilliant guy, so I'd like to see Priam develop so much, so I can see a lot of excitement in his dancing. So he has passion to dance, has a lot of energy and potential. He's like moving with the flowing, wherever it's moving, time and action, he just go with that. So there's a lot of feeling to dance, and he's taking a lot of time and effort to lead lady, guide lady, to be with the lady. It would be probably great if he could still develop his skills, his body action developing, his leg movement, and arms, so it's a little bit more together, everything moving at the same time, but it's a lot of passion. So I'd like to see his dancing. Of course, his partner is brilliant.
Well, hopefully we'll come on a little higher in this one than last one. But whatever we get, we don't care because we danced well. So if we dance well, we're happy.
Couple 226, Scott and Gianna. for third position by Kynes for third in Cha-Cha and placing third in alternating dancing.